Alright, you guys, we're gonna do a top speed run with the mods we got right now. PZ26 carburetor, emissions delete, we got a pipe, the exhaust, and we still have the stock gearing. So let's put this and let's see how fast we can go. Okay, put that in my pocket. Did our speed test, our first one. It said, let's see, it said we went 33.2 miles an hour. That's with the stock gearing. It's pretty fast acceleration wise, but it just doesn't have no get up after that. It will wheelie first and second gear, so let's give it another hit and let's see. This go again. Okay, let's see. So, went pretty damn fast, honestly. Everything's still good. Okay. So our speed, top speed, 49 miles an hour. It still had a little more in it, so I want to say like 50 miles an hour, 51 stock. Yeah, let's see how fast more we can get it. I mean, that's pretty quick, but that's fully revved out. So when we change the gears, it'll actually be a little better off. So yeah, 49 miles an hour. All right, thanks you guys for watching. You know, keep supporting the channel, keep supporting me. Show everybody these videos. Let's get these out here. And yeah, until the next video.